Hi, 10 Story friends. I'm your English book storyteller, teacher Jenny. Nice to meet you. 아, 우리 친구들 만나서 반가워요. 오늘 선생님이랑 같이 재미있는 책 읽어볼 건데, Are you ready? 우리 준비됐어요? Especially, today's topic is left and right and middle. 우리 친구들 방향을 나타내는 말 뭔지 알고 있어요? Left, which side is left? Left. And right, which side is right? 밥 먹는 손. Right. Great job. 같이 한번 해볼까요? Left, right, and middle. 자, look at our animal friends. 우리 동물 친구들은 어떻게 방향을 알고 있는지 한번 볼게요. Do you see the lion and a bear? I wonder where they are going. 우리 이 동물 친구들이 어디로 가는지 궁금하죠? Let's get into the storybook. A baby bear walks. Walk to the left. Left, left, left. One sunny day, the bear is walking. To left side. Left side, right? That's left side. Can we do it together with the bear? Walk to the left. Sherry, one, two, three, start. Walk to the left. Left, left, left. Great job. Now, a bear, baby bear, jumps. Jump to the right. Right, right, right. This bear is on the beach, on the sea. 지금 바다에서 보니까 이렇게 rock, 돌들이 있는데 거기를 어떻게 하고 있어요? Jump. And which side does the bear go? Yes, right. Jump to the right. Right, right, right. Great job. Now this bear is on the running track. 자, 지금 달리기 시합하는 경기장에 와 있는데 a baby bear runs. Which way should he go? Run, run, run to the middle. Middle, middle, middle. He needs go on the track. 자, 우리 달리기 시합을 할 때 트랙 밖으로 나가면 돼요, 안 돼요? He cannot go to the left side. He cannot go to the right side. Only he needs to go to the middle. 가운데로 가야 되죠. Now, who is this? Where is a bear? He's a lion. Hi, lion. What is he doing? On the grass. He's doing? He's playing soccer. Yes. A lion kicks. Lion kicks. Kick the ball to the right side. Kick the ball to the left side. Shall we kick the ball together? 우리 같이 한번 차보자. Kick the ball to the left side. Ready? Ready, set, start. Kick the ball to the left side. Great job. Now, where is the lion? He's at the beach. 다시 라이언도 바다로 왔네요. 자, 이제는 우리 라이언이 뭘 하고 놀고 있나 봤더니 He's playing with the beach ball. 비치에서 beach ball을 가지고 놀고 있네요. Is he going to kick a ball? 비치 볼은 차는 거 아니고 어떻게 하는 거지? 슝! 하고 던져야 되겠죠. A lion throws. Throw a ball to the right side. 같이 해볼까요? Throw a ball to the right side. Ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Throw a ball to the right side. Great job. Where is the lion now? A lion rolls. Roll a ball. Roll a ball to the middle. Middle of the net. Lion is playing a soccer and he needs to kick a ball now. Actually, he needs to roll a ball. Then which way should he kick? Which way should he roll? 어느 쪽으로 공을 굴려야 될까요? To the left, to the right, or into the middle? 맞아요. To get a score. 점수를 얻으려면 어디로 차야 돼? Middle. Middle of the net. 자, net. 가운데로 뻥 하고 차던지 아니면 roll. 굴려야 되는데. Well, can you do that? 우리 라이언이 할 수 있을까요? Can you roll a ball into the middle of the net? 자, 골대 안으로, net 안으로 할 수 있을까요? 두구두구두구두구두구 한번 볼까요? 짜잔! Hooray! Yeah! He made it! He did it! 맞아요. 우리 라이언이 성공했네요. So, a baby bear and lion says, Hooray! Yeah! 자, 우리 친구들 책 재밌게 봤어요? Now we know which side is left, right, and middle. 자, 그러면 선생님이 말할 때 그쪽으로 한 발씩 skip, skip, skip 이렇게 깡총깡총 뛰어보는 건 어떨까요? 준비됐어요? Go to the left. Left, left, left. Go to the right. Right, right, right. And in the middle. Middle. Yes, you did the great job. Last question. I'll give you some question. When the lion was at the beach, on the beach, what did he do? 우리 라이언이 공으로 뭘 했죠? He 뭐였어요? He throw. 맞아. He throws the ball. 맞아요. 우리 라이언이 공을 멋지게 던졌어요. I think you all understand the storybook. 자, 우리 친구들은 이 책을 아주 잘 이해한 것 같아요. 자, 오늘부터 이제 친구들이랑 가면서 연습 한번 해봐요. 어떻게? Left, left, left. Right, right, right. And the middle. Alright. Hope you enjoy the class. And I want to say goodbye until we meet next time. Bye-bye.